out in Kapolei. This is the main rec center for Kapolei, the second city. And we're going to cruise the back way into Ewa Beach. A lot of people out here commute into town. So it's kind of a long haul, but this is where all the new developments are. And I'm just going to... Barber's Point Station. This is the back way into Ewa Beach. You can see it's a lot of dry scrub. Kiawe trees are what are mesquite on the mainland. Actually pretty good barbecue wood. So this is a lot of the military housing out here was purchased by a rental management company on the mainland, and they rent to non-military. That's what some of this stuff was. This was all old military housing. Lots of power lines. Barber's Point to Ewa Beach. West Oahu. Warehouses in here. They're still mowing the grass in the baseball field. This is the Oahu Historic Railroad Association or something like that, but these guys have taken the old sugarcane trains and they're trying to redevelop them. Every now and then they'll give train rides further out. Hawaii Railway Society. Enclave of houses in here. Barber's Point Golf Course, I've played it. A long time ago it was walking only, it was flat and hot. 18 holes. Still are some active military facilities out here. I know the National Guard has an installation out here and the Coast Guard. There's the Barber's Point Golf Course on our right. We follow this road back in here, we're going to come out right near Coral Creek Golf Course. I believe this is Geiger Road. And reason it's called Coral Creek is much of the ground rock out here is coral. This part of the island was underwater for a long time, so the dirt is coral. So I'm going to let us go now because YouTube is now, we're posting on YouTube because Google Video went down, so we can only do up to 10 minutes of video at a time. So we're going to approach the Coral Creek Golf Course, and then I'll catch you guys back out when we get more towards Ewa Beach. We're headed back into town. So Coral Creek Golf Course, I've played it a lot. It's a great course. It's grown in nicely. So I'm going to leave you at the golf course. Aloha and have a great day from the Hawaii Real Estate Biz.